Penny Parker, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, you're probably not going to believe this, but you remember that job I had?
No.
Oh, well, anyways, it didn't work out. So I got this other job as a sales clerk at one of those fancy stores on Rodeo Drive. And it was going really, really well until I had this little accident. And, well, after the fire truck came.
Fire truck?
Yeah. And the boss, he got really mad and blew his top and he fired me. So, see, I'm kind of broke and I figured you wouldn't mind if I stayed here. You don't mind, do you?
As a matter of fact, I have a problem with that.
Well, I won't be here that long because I got another job. That's why I'm dressed like this. Hello, MacGyver. How you been doing? So happy to see ya again. I'm a singing telegram star. See, I decided to go back into show business. It's always been my first love.
Невероятно.
Who are you?
Yuri Dmitry. I love you.
That's so sweet. Hi, I'm Penny Parker.
Penny, how did you get in here?
Oh, well, I told the manager that I was your girlfriend and that I was kind of pregnant.
I don't believe this.
You are pregnant and he will not make you honest? Then I'll marry her.
Yuri, she said that to get in here. Look, I'm going on vacation tomorrow.
Well, then I can house sit for you. Just till Friday? I get my first paycheck then, please.
Here? Are you kidding me? Look what you've done to my place.
Well, I'll clean it up. I'll be good. I promise.
Penny, don't you have any relatives, any friends?
I have you.
Till Friday?
Yeah. Oh, thanks. What time is it? Oh, my gosh, I'm going to be late. I have to deliver a telegram to the Bluesteins. It's their 50th wedding anniversary. Here. Bye, Yuri. Nice meeting you.
До свидания.
I'll bring your Jeep back when I'm done.
Jeep? My Jeep? What are you talking about? Penny! My Jeep!